Hey, we're back. I just wanted to start the stream here so you could all see what the fuck I just got.
That's a body bag. And possibly the thing that put the body in the body bag.
Oh, now I'm curious.
David, that's what it is. Like, when you look at it, that's 100% what the fuck it is.
Well, I can only see it when the stream actually decides to show up.
It can't be anything else.
David's having a hard time.
I don't like this stream show up immediately. This time it's not.
Did you go to... Are you on your phone or are you on your computer?
I'm on the computer. Where else?
Oh, you probably have to like either refresh YouTube or close it and open it again. I've had that same thing happen to me, frankly enough. Because I've been doing a lot of test streams. And every time I did a test stream, sometimes it would just say upcoming over and over again. And I'd have to close YouTube all the way. To load properly that I'm like live and not upcoming.
And all I did was click on your channel.
That works too. Yeah.
Yeah, I can imagine there being a body in there.
That's the thing that killed it. Beautiful.
He looks pretty pleased with himself too.
He does look pretty fucking pleased, doesn't he? That little sack of shit. Okay, so I'll say the thing about this umbrella is, the sub weapon sucks. Nobody fucking uses this stupid fucking little thing. But it's the little thing that if you hit people with the little ray, it identifies them. That.
Oh.
Problem is, the fucking zoner does the same thing and it does it better. So what the fuck is the point of this thing?
I don't know. Quicker on the draw.
Maps have changed. Well, go fuck yourself. Well,
the roof immediately get kicked out.
Go fuck yourself.
I got my new drip.
Wearing my same old clothes straight out of Boston.
Well, at least I change up the style. Damn, I changed the drip.
Yeah.
This looks like to be a more concentrated shell.
I'll see. Oh, I forgot to put my money thing on. Oh, well, fuck. We'll do it later.
You should be able to still.
Actually, yeah, I think you're right. Yes, I am.
Yeah, if I'm correct, you can't do it if you're ready.
Money, boys! Money! There you go.
Besides the abilities on this thing, what I like about it is that it has some range and fire rate. So that's pretty good.
Fire rate?
Bro, what's your DPS?
Yeah, its fucking umbrella comes back relatively fast.
4 shots for this thing to kill something, though. But then again, I can't expect everything to be the Hydra, now can we?
I mean, it's a fucking splatling, David. 4 shots is like a second.
I know. Actually, it's more of a millisecond, but...
You'll be fine.
Like when I'm hit, like if I'm just spraying, I hit something, it's pretty much dead within a millisecond.
That's just the way it is.
Like you hear about like a tick and a half, and it's gone.
They would be gone, yes.
Believe me, I know how splatlings work. I've used them for a long while.
There we go. I got comfortable. He used it, and he swapped a roller.
Actually, no, I alternated between roller and flatlining actually. Unfortunately, a lot of the splatlings in this game don't have abilities that I actually like.
That's a damn shame.
Even though they're not bad in and on itself, I just don't quite...
If it's not the Booyah Bomb, David doesn't like it.
If it's not a Booyah Bomb, an Ink Strike, or a missile, I'm not really interested, no. But I got us the can dispenser.
I'll see.
You're doing a lot of practicing, man. Setting yourself up for the big war.
Exactly.
It's a bit uncanny that I can't see the shots coming out of that thing. Ready the fuck up!
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Holy shit! I was just focused. Sitting there. I sat there quietly. I was like, man, is he gonna fucking notice that he hasn't ready? Like, I dropped the fucking hand. Like, man, you're doing a lot of practicing, David. Nothing. Nothing goes to that fucking squid people, man. Squid brain. Remember,
I
kids.
I have murder on the brain. Okay.
Don't be a squid. Be a fucking octoling instead. Holy shit. Good god. What happened?
Hero 2.
I don't believe in no hero. I haven't played this game in like 85 years.
Jason!
That little shit deserved to die. Fuck Jason. Jason deserved what he got. Okay, damn. It's gonna take me a little bit to get used to it, guys. You know how it is.
Here, if you want it, come get it.
My juice! I love juice!
There we go.
Oh, what makes this even good is I have run speed up and swim speed up, too.
Jump, run speed does work with splatling, so you can move.
I know,
a bit.
That's why I have it.
Uh oh, there's a guy above me.
He fucked up real bad, coming into fucking space with a fucking minigun. Good god. I'm not gonna move too forward.
Yeah, let's back up now. And probably pay a bit more attention to the art by a little bit.
Oh, they're above you.
Ah, he got me.
Can't stop the whip!
That was close. Jesus.
Well, sounds like he stopped you.
Okay. No, he didn't stop me. I lived.
I can't read Japanese.
Come on, guys. I'm stuck here. I could not move for the longest time. Good god.
Okay, now I'm just being stupid. I should not be doing that.
Dude, Hero 2 has been off in his own little adventure for the longest fucking time. That was close, David.
I got closer.
I got 8 seconds to win. I don't think that's gonna happen.
No, it's not.
I'm not very good at inking. Bam, man.
Wait, you had blue?
What do you mean I have blue?
I'm looking at your screen, looking at mine. The enemy inks blue on your screen.
Oh yeah, it's... No, it's back to purple. No, I was always purple. I think you're colorblind sleeping in.
Maybe.
Right,
so it's finally going.
He's starting blind, folks. In a couple days, we won't even know he's real.
Well, we're having a solar eclipse soon, so I truly want to go blind. I just have to stare up at it for a hot minute.
Exactly.
So. The volume turned up just a little.
Hey. Oh, you disappeared. He's gone. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey. Hey, you want... Never mind. Never mind.
You want the cocaine?
Oh god, it's Hero 2 again.
Ah, god damn it. We got the cloud head.
Bro, I'm just trying to get him!
We got the one with cloud, with his head in the clouds. Oh god.
Not cloud! God, that motherfucker gets all the bitches.
Also press as fuck.
Yeah.
Poor guy, he's been through hell. Here, guys, catch.
Dude, there's 2 Booyah Bombs in their team. Good god. There's not help.
Yeah, I noticed that.
I'm kind of alone.
How do you think I'm feeling right now? I'm cornered.
I'm out of ink.
Got him.
Where was the teammate that was behind me go? Just the other direction? Yeah, they went the other direction, of course. You know what I love about being Umbrella? My favorite part about being Umbrella is not really being able to do a lot of things myself and needing a teammate. I cannot get to you. Hero 2, I really need you to move. Well, not move like that. Yeah, guys, I can't move. I can't leave this stairway. Well, I got him eventually. I just gotta be more confident with my shots.
Get off of me. Ouch. Jesus Christ. Bloody hell.
Really? Come on, man. How are you doing so far? Horrible. Haven't played the game in a week and I'm missing a bunch of shots. Fuck that. Too many Booyah Bombs! Umbrella gameplay, everybody! Umbrella gameplay! Nobody feels like helping you at any single point in time. Fuck! God, we're losing! I don't want to have Hero 2 in my team again. I don't like him. I don't like the cut of his jib. God damn it. It's Andrew.
Or I guess he just didn't join. Oh, no, there he is.
My cranium! I can't take more than two losses at a time. My brain becomes numb.
And the beast comes out.
The beast!
I also slap a weapon to a good one.
I'll just slap a weapon to a good one.
For a moment, I thought that was just a rocket launcher, but now that wasn't. That was
brought in the big guns, the RPGs! Sheldon's really been stepping up his game ever since World War V.
Ever since Non-Point 2, he's been trying to figure out ways.
Ah, fuck.
Well, come and get it. I'm ready.
I have been so fucked right now. I survived. I somehow survived all of that mess.
I could move
get
forward.
Down from there.
You gotta give me a second.
Okay, I'm being attacked by every angle here.
I don't have range over any of these people!
Oh, at this rate, I might actually have to switch off a splat lane because, Jesus Christ, sucks not having enough offensive ability. And then you got this dynamo bastard over here. Die!
Ouch. Boys, do any of us have longer range to reach the dynamo guy? Because I know I don't. Guys, his umbrella isn't real. Doesn't stop anybody. This umbrella is just kind of a thing. It's like a slug round. Dude, we're getting gamed on so hard right now. Holy Jesus. Huh,
got you. Well, he got you, but same time. Fuck that. Joe, why'd you jump to me?
I don't care if you know my position. You guys have us cornered. There isn't really much we can do at this point.
God damn.
Alright, boys. Looks like we're gonna have to game. We're gonna have to swap to good weapons before we start using the trash. He's not fucking god, I suck at aiming right now. Ass another one. Fuck me. Fuck! God! God!
My money!
Alright, let me game on these people. I nerfed myself. Okay, I was base form against a Super Saiyan Blue. Okay, I'm gonna game now. Guys, it's time for real. We're gonna try.
The game I had with the splatling, and now I'm going to back to nuking people. Okay?
Guys, this is nuking. Just the practice round, guys. Practice round.
Go back to nuking. I'm done supporting y'all.
I've never used the regular blaster in my life, which is why I'm gonna use it.
I see.
Okay, I got it.
It seems like I understand. Alright, we're gonna game now. You'll see.
I just hope I do slightly better than what I was prior. Long ago before.
No booyah for you!
How are you on our side already? Like, how the hell did you get here?
Yeah, shouldn't have, don't know what I was trying there, but, I died. Okay, you're all dead. And I will be soon, as well. Missed. Ouch.
I was not expecting to have a...
Damn, guys, we're not doing so hot, are we?
I was not exactly expecting to win every time, but I was not expecting to be kicked in the dick every time.
Jesus, is that, are we famous now? It's like, everybody, let's go bully David and fucking... BeeExothicc, just fucking gaming? Let's just go bully those fucking two? The fact that I'm out of ink. The literal fact that I can't aim a fucking shot in front of- Guys, we're not doing so hot today. Everybody else is apparently fucking gaming, and we're the only people that fucking aren't. We're the only people that aren't. Holy shit. Okay. I'm gonna swap to a roller now. Cause
I
hold.
I don't mind losing, but right now this is getting ridiculous. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, where were you?
Fuck's sake. There, I got the bubbler finally. Alright, fuck. Shoot that guy too.
What was that? Like 3-4 matches and it's all been one-sided.
Four. It's four.
Well, three of them were completely one-sided.
Welcome to the Splatoon world!
Crap. Welcome to Splatoon. The matchmaking doesn't make a whole lot of sense half the time. We did not game too hot there. I must stay with the blaster. I just gotta get my shots more frequently. You know what I'm thinking about, guys? I'm thinking about the Lord and Savior of all squid kinds. That's what I've been thinking about. And right now, he's fucking abandoned us. He's fucking left the building, if he ever entered at all. He fucking went away. He left us to fend for ourselves.
Andrew's done.
Try again.
Just gotta get a couple practice matches in. Oh man, I gotta turn around. Oh. Ah, god damn it, man. It's very fucked up when you haven't played the game in a week. But I feel like the game doesn't account for the fact that I haven't played the game in a week, and I don't feel like the game kind of realized that. So they're still matching us up as if I kind of had my decent aim, but I don't. I'm so dumb. Holy shit.
Oh, good butter, guys. It's all in a day's worth of practice.
Plus, when you got drip like this, you can't really be too upset for too long. Damn, David, I saw that. I was fucked up.
I don't care if I'm losing for 4 games in a row. I need some stress. You're getting kicked in the teeth 3 games in a row. That's good. Nice. Not best kidding. Oh, I'm boned. Nah, I'm alive.
Ha! Got him! Go, guys! You have to game! Believe in yourself! Oh, they're behind us.
Oh, don't you dare come over to our base! Nuh-uh!
He's dead.
I have a respect for your base, you respect ours. Ow.
Well, I don't know how that turned out, but that was far less infuriating than the last fucking 3. Good God.
It was, actually. This is a loss I can accept.
Jesus Christ. At least I'm not being fucking bent over 35,000 times and being passed around like a fucking hooker.
Good God. This is a much better. This one's much better, guys.
Now, this is how I like to lose.
Now this one's small. That's a small difference, you see, but it's the size that matters, guys, at the end of the day. My goodness me. Oh boy. We must game. These maps aren't exactly my favorite. At least the supermarket one isn't exactly my favorite. I don't mind the other one, but I kind of don't like the market one.
Fortunately, there's 2 hours before the next rotation.
Welcome to fucking hell.
Leviathan.
What's like a big
that's
fucking
a powerful name?
That's a big fucking like little. That's a little snake. That's a big snake. Little tiny little slippery snake.
That's a powerful name for a small little squid.
Well, I got him eventually, dude.
Don't mind me, just going over my friend's grave. Don't mind me. Don't mind.
I ran out of ink. I had to fucking improvise. Holy shit.
Our
teammates are back there. Like, I can't move forward right now.
Beemo. I got one-shotted by a carbon roller. What is going on?
Well, you kind of did it, like, right in front of your fucking face.
Well, even still, I don't think the carbon roller was meant to be a one-shot, even that close, no?
Nah, yeah. If it's that close, yeah.
Okay. So I am missed for him.
Yeah, look at that. Even did it to me.
Good to know.
Yo, what's up? Hey, yo, what's good, homie? How you been?
I dab you up. It was one of the most perfect dabs you've ever seen in your life. You feel stronger.
You can try bombing me all you want, I'll bomb you back.
You feel stronger by the way I dabbed you, and you think, damn, this guy's pretty lit. That's exactly how it went down, and you can't change the story now.
I am the bomber here. It's all.
I would want a lot of sub-saber on this weapon.
With an umbrella, I think it's Manticore, pretty much.
I know, I'm a blaster. I'm using a blaster.
Oh, okay. Wait, there's two carbon? Oh, wait, no, the other one. I still lost the carbon.
Okay, you guys might want to teleport.
Okay.
Never mind. Don't do that. Don't do that. Suicide.
I'm suicidal. What can I say? Like,
I've been good. How about you? You know, I'm just gaming.
Let me kill you.
Hey.
Hey, man. How's it going?
There's no fucking way! Holy shit! Humbled so fast! Oh my god! Yo, we just got- Holy shit! Here's my fucking controller, bro! Here's my social security! Fucking have it! Holy shit! God damn! How did we get fucked so hard?
I don't know, but that guy has earned my respect.
Holy fucking Christ, bro! What do you want? What do you want from me? I'll give you anything!
Anything.
God damn!
God damn! That was
the first
good.
One in the. By the way, guys, that was the first win of the day. That was the first win of the day. Holy shit!
What that guy just managed to pull off on both of us? That he deserved the. He definitely would have deserved the win.
Dude, that guy gamed.
He killed you while we were behind him. How did that happen?
Bro, it's just different, bro. Like, you just gotta know when people are just... They're different, man. They're different like that.
Bloody hell. That was awesome. The washing machine.
Oh, God. Not the washing machine. I think it means winning machine, not washing machine. But yeah, good attempt.
Well, it's just W, it's big enough.
Good attempt, man, good attempt. It's a fucking washing machine. It's a fucking washing machine.
Hey, I think I'd be more threatened by the washing machine than the W machine, okay?
Yeah, I think you might be right about that.
I'd be far more threatened. No one messes with the
watch. Dude, not even me. When that ship broke, it was one of the most expensive errors I've ever had in my entire life.
Jesus Christ, this guy has made his pit all around throwing grenades. That is a quacker.
Sup, bro?
I killed the quacker. Hey, how's it going?
That dude did not have the skill the other one did.
Nope. Silver, I did it again.
What'd you do?
I stared at Splatling straight down the barrel.
Yeah, it's not good, David. Guys, I can't game by myself. I need help. Guys, please. These motherfuckers are on the other side. They left me defenseless. Defend for myself.
Oh my god. Boy, Jesus. Guys, they're on the other side. Look to the other side. Please. God damn.
Unfortunately for me, I might have to get
kicked. Yeah. Probably.
Unless I could try holding out for a few more seconds.
Oh, I didn't kill it. I missed. God damn, man. My aim is so off. I can't hit you. I'm being fucking ass.
Stop throwing grenades at me. Stop. Thought you were a washing machine, not a bomb dispenser.
Yeah, Jesus. Okay. Damn. Damn.
How did that not kill you? I was right in front of you.
Yeah, we lost. It's a damn shame. Okay. I'm going to press no, because we're probably gonna wait for David. We're gonna have to wait for poor old David.
Dude, we've won one game so far. We're not doing so hot out here. Good God. Not doing so hot, but I guess that's what we get for not playing the game for a fucking week. We get what we get, I guess. It be how it be, it do how it do. 8 and 4. All right, let's swap this out. Something more accustomed. First of all, let's see what I could use. Don't know if I want to use an umbrella right now. I'm thinking sword gameplay for a little bit. I'm thinking we fuck around with the sword. Yeah. I'm thinking we sort it up, boys. At the same time, a little bit like, maybe I should use the regular Splattershot Junior. You know what? Let's use the Junior. Let's use the Junior for a bit. I like it. Although I don't have any sub saver around. There's like not any gear that I'm kind of interested in buying right now. Because I buy it based on drip. Here's the bandana. Bandana's not bad, I'll buy it. Eh.
Bandana, banana.
Yeah. Not bad.
Oh.
I like this one.
The lady in general wants to talk to me. What do you want?
Who?
I don't know what I got. I got a mystery box.
Where's oh.
It? Ah! I got the Frieza emote!
Oh, God! You damn monkey! You damn fucking monkeys! Oh, I leveled up. Goddamn. Fuck me. This is what it's like.
What we got here?
Major's getting on. All right, let's wait for Major to show up.
These are bowling shoes. I think, no, bowling shoes don't have, Velcro's on them.
Actually, I'm enjoying my blaster gameplay. I think I could get better with it. I don't care what anyone says. Frieza is racist. Oh yeah, 100%. I mean, you ever notice how he's white? Ever? Yeah. Hey, brother. Brother, you ever notice how every time someone goes Super Saiyan, they get blonde hair with blue eyes? You ever notice that? You ever notice how it's called Super Saiyan? Yeah. Hey. You know who else considers themselves super in some way to other races if you had blonde hair and blue eyes? I mean, I'm not trying to poke holes into anything, brother. I'm just mentioning it is all. I'm only mentioning it.
Frieza's unapologetically racist, and I appreciate it.
Yeah, that's why I love Frieza. Big Frieza lover, bro. Hold on, I'm trying to find the drip to go with this hat. I mean, the sailor outfit actually looks quite nice for it.
He may be a dickhead, but he ain't about to hide the fact.
Yeah.
I can appreciate that.
I'm trying to make this set my Splatoon set. The stats aren't very good, so I'm gonna have to scrub it.
Racist what?
Frieza is what? Racist.
Yeah, he is. He goes to planet, killing everybody.
He's a racist.
Yeah. And if he doesn't kill you, he just enslaves you.
Basically. Hey, he's a racist.
Yeah, exactly.
See, it all adds up when you really go down and think about it.
Yeah. He is 100% racist, and he's proud of it, too.
Yeah. He's part of the proud Frieza race. You can't deny the facts for long. Let me check the Splatnet shop. Might have something cool for me. By the way, guys, just saying, we stream at 2K now, so you could always turn up the quality a little bit higher. Although, you could barely tell the difference. At least me, I'm kind of blind.
What do you mean, we? I'm not streaming.
Well, I'm sorry I wanted to include you in the club, David, okay? My apologies.
How dare you include me without my consent?
Yeah, my fucking apologies, Your Majesty. Is that a clown shirt? Oh my god, it's a clown shirt.
What?
I ordered it. You'll see it. You'll see it in a bit.
Blaster.
Blaster? Yeah, I'm using a blaster right now. What's wrong with it? I suck with it.
He's gone heretical. He's gone heretical, Major. We need to kill him.
I suck with it.
Doesn't matter. You need to die.
I'll probably go back to the sniper after a while.
Me and Betsy will take care of you in the short order.
Betsy?
Yep.
Who's Betsy, David? Who have you been seeing as of late?
You know who Betsy is.
Oh, I don't think I know who Betsy is.
Oh, you do. You met her.
No. I've met Trisha. I've met Trisha. I've made Candy. I've met Cherry. I've made Love. I've made Red. I've made Ginger. But I never met Trisha. I never met who are you talking about. Are we not talking about the same establishment?
No.
Oh. It seems I have said too much.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, you did. Care to explain?
No. I don't think I will. We're gonna sit here and wait for Major to show up. So you go ahead and get your practice done.
Oh, I'm practicing alright.
So what I need for Splatling, more generically, my regular Splatling, which is just this one, but, you know, technically not. Technically, it's this one. But it's the same shit, literally. I want some run speed up, and then just a bunch of Ink Saver. Special up could be nice. I don't know how good... Not special up, but special rate up. I don't know how good special power up would work. with the
the special power up basically makes your
but I'd have Wave Breaker, so I don't know how that would really work out.
I don't know, probably makes it stronger.
I mean, these shoes are pretty fucking good and they look good on anything. I'm just looking for Ink Recovery up, Ink Saver, and then Run Speed up.
Because I know when it comes to Special up, it basically just, for Tessa missiles, it makes it so you just have more missiles to fire.
I probably also want a bit of a quick super jump. So as a Gatling, I can kind of get out of a sticky situation a little faster than usual.
Well, you also would want Stealth Jump, too.
Stealth Jump only works if you're gonna... Stealth Jump in this game doesn't remove your marker. It removes your marker if you're far away.
I know.
I don't really think that's super useful.
Yeah, normally an enemy can see a person super jumping from a mile away, but Stealth Jump basically removes that factor.
Look at you. Your mech may suck. Guys, I've been trying to find Drip, but Drip is so hard to find nowadays. Drip really is kind of hard to fucking do.
Black market.
No, like, I've gone to the black market, but I don't like using it too much because it's a lot of waste of money. I would just buy the things myself. I'll do that. Major's taking a little too long, so let's just kind of get in the game. He could join. He could join midway. Well, he could join after. We don't have to, like, cancel it for him.
I was going to say, he can't join midway in a fight.
Yeah, and I know what I was talking about. But, you know.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I know what I'm talking about. I'm smart enough to figure it out. Alright, boys, I'm gonna be laying down for this match. Everybody has this fucking splash card. I'm gonna change it.
Which splash card?
Pearl Merino one. The new one. The new Pearl Merino one.
A lot of people like Pearl Merino.
Who doesn't like Pearl Merino? Especially Marina. I literally didn't see that. Like, actually, I did not see that. Holy shit.
I wasn't even looking, but I just heard the sound of my own friend dying right behind me. Oh, that's a nope. Well.
I'm not gonna contest that.
The wall to come by. Beemo! Beemo can help you when Beemo has faith.
Bitch. Bitch! Sorry, David, no, you were a worthy sacrifice.
I don't know why
I missed. Anyway. Alright, I'm setting up. I'm on vacation. I'm trying to pull some baddies. What's your best riz? It depends on kind of what line you're going for, you know what I mean? Depends on when you see them. It depends what you're talking about. I can't just give her a riz without getting the context of the riz.
Words, but words I don't comprehend. Can somebody help?
Riz is like when you're trying to pick up a chick and you want to do for a one-liner. It's kind of like a way of saying that.
Hitting on.
Yeah, kinda. But it's like a one sentence or like one word specifically that you have to kind of like. It's like a sentence. That's how you get them. It's like the first sentence you say. So again, like a pickup line. Man, I can see why everybody and their fucking mother uses a fucking blaster. Jesus.
Well, yeah, because upon direct impact, it's a one-shot, like, they're dead. You've ended their lineage and their existence.
The concept is meeting them for the first time? Okay, what are you talking about? And where are you meeting them exactly? Rip. Rip. Blaster, dude. All I need is one fucking strike.
Oh.
Bro, I don't know the exact contest. It's like on the street or at the beach. Hmm.
If you're asking me, you're screwed.
Hmm. Let me think about that. What's a good Riz line? Man, I can't think like on the spot right now. Hmm. David, give me your best Riz line. 15-4. Good God. Come on, David. You know you're a fucking Rizzler.
I don't hit on people.
You, we all know you got those fucking lines on the back, on your back pocket. Come on, man.
Any pickup line I probably would have said just happened to have happened not intentional.
Come on, David. Come on. We all know we got one. Sam Fisher's back. Sam Fisher is a fucking phony, and he's not even good in Rainbow Six Siege. Fucking shoo me. I'm tired of seeing all the operators have a fucking different looking camera. Fuck right off. I'm tired of it. I'm tired of camera operators. Fuck, we got Roomba. We got lady that has stronger camera. We got lady that got mirror camera. We got fucking Sam Fisher that's also kind of like a weird camera. I missed them.
You want to try that? Don't test it.
I'm out of ink. There we go, I got him anyway.
I don't know what your game plan there was, Boyo, but you up and died.
Mr. Krabs? David Gaming, dude. Holy shit, just killed three people.
What can I say? When I want someone dead, I make it happen.
Damn, I can see that.
What can I say? Like, when you need a body buried, you come to me, okay?
Dude, guys, if I didn't suck at aiming, I would have totally gotten out of that alive. Holy shit.
Come to me and Betsy, and we'll take care of
her for you. I don't know the Betsy. By the way, there is a love house in Dragon's Dogma 2. Funnily enough, you need a fucking membership for it, bro. Like, those bitches take card, they don't take money. They take a card. They take credit cards. Oh, I'm sorry, I couldn't save you. I killed myself. Oh, God. Listen, brother, here's the best way to know if you have a lady for you. At least up to me. You ask her, do you like video games? And do you have a problem with me playing video games? And if she says, yes, I like video games, and no, she's the one. You know what I mean? She is the one. At least for me. She's the one. She's perfect. There's a lot of things that matter, and you might think it doesn't matter. For example, height is a very big one. You'd be surprised how many ladies actually like pretty tall men.
Yeah.
You'd be very surprised. Keep in mind, I work in a place that is primarily female. Like, there's barely any men. So I would kind of know what I'm talking about. You'd also be surprised how many ladies don't like it when men play video games. You'd be very surprised.
They want attention on them.
Exactly. Bro's asking me to find the needle in a haystack in the size of the Empire State Building. Nah, bro. I'm just saying. I'm just saying, brother. Like, we have to find someone that
I wouldn't want to massacre. Look, 14.
In the way that I kind of view it,
oh my god,
I would like to find someone that could sacrifice as much for me as I would sacrifice for them. You know what I mean? But what do I know about relationships? Never been in one, you know what I mean? They just never got me. They never got the cut of my jib. I would go up to them, I would raise my arms up, I would wiggle them around, and I'd be like, woo! And they never got to me. They never got me, you know what I mean? But then I went up to my homies. That's the difference, bro. You go up to your homies, you do that same shit, and they'll do it right back at you, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? That's just the way it be. That is just the way it be.
I don't know. When it comes to the love emotion, I've never felt it, so I wouldn't know.
That's right. Me neither. I'll say this, because it's true. Be funny. Be funny. Unironically, be a funny guy. Being funny is good for your credit. For your fucking credit.
You shouldn't really compromise who exactly you are just to impress someone.
Oh, absolutely not. I'm just saying, if the person likes you, they'll sacrifice things for you as well as you'll sacrifice things for them.
Well, yeah, but I'm saying you shouldn't sacrifice much.
Absolutely. But what I mean is, like, imagine they're a person that likes going outside, but you don't like going outside. Well, if you two really like each other, there'll be a point like, okay, we'll go outside today, but the next day we don't go outside. You know what I mean? That kind of shit's what I mean.
Yeah. I think so. Like, you should be afraid of trying something new. But...
ouch.
Who threw a bomb at me? What did I die to?
The air particle.
There was a bomb where? There was no bomb near me. Where was the bomb guy that throw that bitch? Get out of my house. My own. I don't want it.
Me and David have been thinking about, I've been thinking about playing Rainbow Six Siege because ever since I found out they added Spartan Kelly into the fucking game. That's literally it. Me and David used to play Rainbow Six Siege for a bit. Before it was all the hardcore people.
I'm throwing bombs in my general vicinity, okay? Leave me alone.
I think someone called me and they want me to go outside and help them. I hope I can last it. After this, let's stop, so I have to do something real quick.
Nightly walk. What do you do nightly? Tell me.
Huh?
Oh, someone's just named Nightly.
Oh. What I do at night is I play video games. What the fuck? Who the fuck was that?
We move forward, brother! Have no fear, brother!
Brother did not believe hard enough. Okay, guys, remember to click stop, because I'm going to be right back in a second or two, okay?
They're the only thing that matters in a relationship anymore is physical.
I'd be right back.
What do you have? Oh, quite simply.
Alright, my bad, guys. It barely took a second at all. Alright, so where were we now?
Just getting the practice with point center.
Alright. The match has been made. Dude, blaster gameplay is OP. I mean, come on, guys. You guys gotta admit, I've been popping off. You know, I might be missing a lot of shots, but I've been popping off.
Look at that cute little face.
I've been popping off. I've been gaming. God, 125 is fucked up. Alright, let's wait for a bit or two.
I need a second there to breathe. Good God.
Is that a fire extinguisher? What fires? There's fire?
There's... Well, yeah, they still use things like grills and all that.
I mean, what do they grill?
And also, they have machines.
What?
Machines can malfunction instead of blaze.
How do you think cannibalism works in the Splatoon realm?
Open their mouth wide and eat another inkling or octarian arm. Simple.
So, don't octopuses grow their arms back?
I don't know about these guys.
Man, I have so many questions and not so many answers.
I don't think it's exactly something that's supposed to be brought up. I don't.
You know, we need a medieval version of Splatoon where we're all in like knight armor, fighting with swords.
That's what we fucking need out here in the fields.
Just get the amiibo that gives you knight armor and put on a roller. There you go. Close enough.
Nah. No.
All right, boys, let's game.
Let's go.
Let's do it how we did it back in
Auto.
Someone killed themselves.
get off of our side. What?
We good, guys? What's going on? Oh, I see.
I locked on to somebody and they jumped off the cliff instead of backing up.
Why do I suck so much trash? What was I even pressing the trigger? I don't know. Guys, I think I have moments in my life where I kind of just blank out and I'm like not there anymore for like a switch solid like 5 seconds. I swear I must go to like a different fucking universe when that happens. That's right, I'm like changing directions back and forth. Maybe I'm a mutant. Maybe that's my superpower, you know what I mean?
Damn crab.
How did you...
Yeah, can't reach.
How did you not die, Otto? I am confused by this.
Boys, we're too separated. We can't win if we don't stick as a team.
Okay, well, can't help you there. That's way too far.
Dude, I'm just trash at this game. Like, what can I say? You know what I mean? Not doing good. Focus, people. It's impossible that one roller is carrying their entire fucking team.
I mean, I kinda did last one.
Let's put our fucking pants on, shall we? But we start teleporting to me, huh? I'm in a pretty good spot.
Okay.
Okay. Is anybody else over here? No, we're too far, guys. We're too far apart. It's never gonna work if we don't stick as a team. If one of us is gonna go this way and the other ones are gonna go that way, we don't have enough ground for us to truly capitalize on splitting up.
Well, me and the roller are currently tying with each other here. We just keep killing each other at this point.
I missed, apparently. Well, we're not gonna be able to ink enough ground, unfortunately. Maybe. No, I don't think so.
Nope.
Let's take a look at the score! Yep, we just back. God damn, fuck me. Guys, remember, it's just work by For Honor rules. If you don't have a single fucking point... Well, actually, no, don't work by For Honor rules, because that's the exact opposite. But if we don't have anything except our spawn, we shouldn't really separate. Good game. Never say good game ever. That's a sign of weakness.
Say SMD instead. SMD. Say SMD in every single game. SMD. Okay, I'm gonna lay down. I brought like $125 with me. What should I buy? I don't know.
Wait, is this still about that date advice?
Buy her Splatoon 3.
Sure, because that would work.
No, that's how you know you got one, you know what I mean?
Get off of our side. How do you keep getting here so fast? Bloody hell.
Dude, don't stay behind there. Okay, I'm backing up. I'm way too alone. Okay, I'm gonna back up even more.
Okay, I walked into that.
Man, laying down is hard to fucking aim, man, but I don't want to sit up again. Alright, here I go. Yeah.
Okay, we got the middle. How the fuck? Got you eventually, asshole. Should have probably shot me. I don't have ink.
Someone's on our side.
Not a fucking ink, are you serious?
No longer on our side.
Guys, I'm just hanging out. I think they have this new guy, I don't really know what they're doing, so I feel a little bad.
My aim is so bad!
I didn't hit the guy once. Jesus. What's the best style of sunglasses in your opinion? It depends.
No, I don't wear sunglasses.
It depends on your face, but if you want to go for the basic generic option, aviators are really good. However, if you have a certain type of face and a certain type of hair and style to yourself, you could do round glasses that are tinted like a different color, like red. Or I would even say like a very darkish brown would work too. That's only if you have a very specific face, but generically just any sort of aviators. But don't get black ones, get brown ones. I still did 7-2.
Guys, I'm trash.
But I still did something.
I need my charger!
Oh yeah, guys, remember, at the end of every match, you have to say SMD. SMD, SMD, SMD.
SMD.
Well, what's wrong? What's wrong, David? Talk to me. David? Oh, he's gone. And we will never see him ever again. Oh, he's back.
No!
Time to game, boys. Time to game. They have a sniper. Come along now. Hey, David, you gonna talk?
I wonder if I said right now, would Silver actually understand?
What the fuck did you say?
So you do hear me.
I didn't hear you before, no.
Because I'm seeing my thing go off and you're just ignoring me.
No, I generally heard nothing.
Oh.
What'd you say?
Okay, well you saved me the hassle.
Well, what'd you say?
I didn't say anything, actually.
Okay. So then what the fuck are you talking about? I don't understand.
When I said nothing, I'm saying I didn't really say anything up before. It was just, hey, do you hear me?
Ah, I see.
Ow.
It's gotta be one of you bitches.
When you didn't respond, I was hoping maybe getting you a deplatformed would get your attention.
of course, the fastest way to get Silver's attention. You should not have jumped to me, man. Like, I suck at close range with the fucking blaster. Like, I gotta be honest with you, man. The second someone comes up to me, I think it's just the fact that this blaster is very much not a close range weapon, but a mid-range weapon. So the second someone, tries to touch me in very weird spots is when I crumble. This is definitely a mid-range weapon. I would if they also allowed me to see, because I wear glasses.
I wear long coats and trench coats, but I don't wear glasses. Well, I wear glasses, but not
something like that. I wear a really nice jacket. Not a hoodie, but a jacket.
Whoa!
I'm a jacket enjoyer.
Get that reticle off of me. I don't want you. I'm not that much of a tension whore.
I am. Hey guys, look at me! That guy's either doesn't know how to play the game or he's throwing. I saved your life. But not for fucking long, better run away. Not for long! It's the end of the game, we're gonna just push up higher.
They have no chance now.
No. One of them didn't know how to play. I saw it again, so one guy doesn't know how to play. One specific guy. 69, bro! The other 69, you freak.
Everyone looks happy, then there's me looking like I'm ready to bash someone's skull in.
Hey kid, you wanna see a dead body?
Hey kids, you wanna see a dead body?
You wanna see how the life got sucked out of somebody? Alright, let's change from blaster. I've been OP for far too long. It's time for me to get fucking humbled. It's time I get humbled real quick. I must say, there's no reason to pick the ordinary sniper rifle. The only reason I pick it is because I like it. I don't even know why, but I do.
You said there's no reason to pick it, but I pick it because I like it. That is a reason, Silver.
No, it's not a good reason. It's not reason enough for me. I think reasons are only real if you give it enough credit. It's kind of like ideas. When you really go down to think about it, every idea ever invented has already been like idealized, because an idea is something you come up with. Therefore, there is no such thing as an idea that hasn't existed, because every idea that existed is already an idea. I just fucking stunlocked.
Valid or not, or makes sense, I really don't care. I just pick it because I can.
I pick it because I fucking want to look like a damn whore. You think I play Dragon's Dogma 2 to have nice armor? Fuck no. Naked and afraid. The skimpier the better, I say.
There may be no reason to be booting one of those little jellyfishes through a fuel goal, but I will do it. Just because I can.
Oh, hold on, man. Hey, those guys build our houses. Those guys build our houses. If they go on strike, we're fucking donezo.
Don't build my house.
Hey, you don't have one, you're poor.
Exactly. So, guess what? Free football.
free football. Gaming with the best of them. There's a shark near me. There's a shark near me, I'm scared.
Kyle from South Park just kicking his brother. The baby.
Dude, I should watch South Park. You actually believe I've never watched the show? Oh, I didn't see that guy. Yeah, I've actually never watched the show in my life. I missed. Damn, fuck me.
Yeah.
That guy's name is, two, I cannot say that word, sons. Ha, I'm joking, guys. I could say it. Gay sons. I just can't say it in a way of I'm calling someone like that. You know what I mean? Because then you get stream banned, as has happened. Back in the year of 2013s, where I just did not give a shit. I said some very nasty things. I didn't like...
Oh, I'm alive. Thank you.
You're welcome. I didn't get banned or anything, but I got a quick little, like... I pretty much got the stream, or, yeah, because it was a stream. It was in a game of For Honor. David was there, I remember, because I have the stream. And I didn't call him gay. I called him the F word, the really bad F word. You know what I mean?
The bad F word?
Yeah, that's related to the word gay. Yeah, there's a bad one. And if you say that word specifically at somebody, it will actually get your stream taken out, like actually, because that's actually hate speech.
How did I miss you?
Thank you. Oh, I didn't. Damn, I didn't see that fucking guy.
No, that reminded me.
I didn't see that guy.
It reminded me of the last time I played For Honor.
Like, it's been like 80 fucking billion years, David.
Yeah, and I still remember the time I killed you so brutally.
Ah, yes, I remember that. That is on a video clip somewhere. Never in my life have I been so fucked.
like you had no chance in hell of surviving, and even when you died. Well, the odds like kept coming.
There we go. We won. Dude, I'm actually pretty good with a sniper, not gonna lie. I made some pretty good shots.
I'm feeling pretty okay with a roller today.
I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling pretty good, pretty alright. I'm the number 2 overall splatter who got more kills than me.
I think me.
You gamed that hard?
Quite a lot of people.
I did 8 and 4. Who did more than 8?
No, I got 6. Never mind.
Fucking Lin with 14! Jesus Christ.
Hey, that's how much I had left 2 rounds ago.
It'd be like that, man.
Sometimes you have to lose a couple of you have to lose a couple matches to start winning games. You know what I mean?
Guys, what was the first ever female character I ever made?
I think it was in GTA.
Wait, are you meaning playable or
playable?
Just in general?
Playable. I think it was in GTA.
Well, to my knowledge, it was Samus.
No. I mean like me. What was the first ever female character? Because I used to play like just male characters, right? And the only thing I play is female characters. Yeah, I remember thoroughly that it used to be, like, I used to be just, like, I played male characters, right, because I was a guy. And then one day, like, somebody left, we're gonna get kicked up. Like, my neurons kicked in, that I was pretty much better off playing as female characters for various reasons. And then from that day on, it's, like, the only thing I ever play. David, it's like half and half. David does half and half.
They look high. If they look cool, it matters little. I would play with them. Play them. That's it. I like what I see.
What happened to David?
Disconnected.
Ooh. Looks like we're gonna have to go with this one without you, David. God bless.
Well, that's fine. I can sit in,
He sits at the queue and waits.
It matters not if I have to wait. I shall wait.
He's like a fucking shark, waiting for its prey. He's slowly creeping up. He takes a couple of nibbles, too.
Oh no, if I catch up, you're losing that leg.
The whole leg is gone, motherfucker! Would you rather lose an arm or a leg?
Leg, actually.
Yeah, for me, it's the same thing. I was wheelchair-bound for about 6 months. And I wasn't paralyzed, but I could pretty much barely move my legs, if at all, for those 6 months.
I'm being called again. What the hell is going on?
Well, I have to be honest when I say getting rid of your leg is probably better than getting rid of your arm, when you really go down and think about it. Being in a wheelchair is one thing, but not being able... I feel like you have less options if you get rid of a... Fuck, why didn't I activate it? I freaked out. I was in the middle of talking, so... I feel like you have less options if you get rid of one of your arms. I'm just saying. How am I supposed to game if I don't have an arm? You know what I mean? How am I supposed to be so good at Splatoon like I am now if I don't have an arm? Tell me, brother. How am I? But without lag, I can still game. Man, I am off right now. Jesus. One psychological thing that I kind of see, which is kind of how I miss a lot of my shots, is I start seeing that I missed the first one, and I see more people on my screen, and I start getting more nervous to prep up the next shot so I could shoot and hopefully live. You just have to, like, figure out, and you gotta, like, relax. And not really think about that kind of shit. Because if you don't relax, you're gonna just keep missing over and over again. You're never gonna hit anything. I was the only one in the middle, huh? Fuck me. It's kind of the same thing when I started sniping in Titanfall, when I started getting good at sniping in Titanfall 2. It was the same thing. I just stopped really thinking about it. And I just sniped. Like, if I missed, I missed. If I didn't miss, I didn't miss. And most of the time, I didn't miss. Because I wasn't thinking about missing. And I wasn't going to get nervous if I did anyway. Just take another shot. You know what I mean? That's how it works.
Have come back with some heated pumpkin pie.
Nice. I am not the biggest fan of pumpkin pie. I'm more of a guava pie type of guy, or apple pie, you could also say. Guava pie is really good. I don't know what you mean.
I like pumpkin.
I don't.
I've tried an apple pie. Blech.
I didn't use my super once, Jesus.
Okay, yeah, we won this. You're queuing up, right?
Yeah.
Alright, good stuff. Good stuff.
That was a bit of a close round.
Yeah, we got there.
Points away from a tie there. Though unfortunately this game does not accept ties.
It doesn't?
Splatoon never has. People have tested it. If you make it so it would be a tie, the game would just pick somebody.
Dude, even For Honor has this fucking tie game. Rarest thing in the world. I've seen it only once, and that was like back at the beginning of For Honor. And it wasn't even in deathmatch, pretty much. Like an actual tie game, which is rare because you would have to... At least I'm pretty sure I'm not imagining it. But you would have to... First of all, you have to tie the first round, and then you have to tie the second round. Because if you tie the first round, they'll give you an extra round. And then if you tie the second, then it's actually a tie.
How?
Well, because if you tie, you're going to get an extra round to see who wins. So if you tie again, then it's just a tie. It's just an actual tie.
No, that's Silver, it. I know what you're saying. The guy's name is Hal.
Oh, I see. I've been bamboozled.
Me. Mistakes have been made.
Why'd you walk into that?
I didn't walk into it, actually.
No, I was talking to the guy that actually just killed right after he killed you.
Oh.
That guy has a longer range than me. Guys, I can't fight that sniper. He's got range.
I got you, homie! Ow. Get him, David! Get him! Ow!
Got him.
But at what cost?
Oh, you died too.
Yeah, I fucking did.
Well, you win some, you lose some.
We lost more than a bit there.
You're not that big of a chunk.
I am a big chunk. Look at me. Look at my cute face.
I'm adorable.
Okay, that's a little bullying right there.
What the fuck are these three doing? I haven't taken a shot.
They just accept that they've lost, apparently.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go after this guy though, cause he's gaming, I guess. I'm not gonna bother those people over there.
I don't know. One walked up to me and I got afraid.
I saw that when you fucking smacked him.
He walked into my personal space, so I had to put him down.
Just a little. I'm a little stumped.
Ow.
I forgot that they can kill you.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
But also, now they have the ability to push up.
Dude, they're gonna game so hard, guys. Look at them go.
Or
not.
Nothing. I'm confused.
I don't know. I try not to think about it too hard. Bozo.
Because the two brushes just up and gave up. I don't...
I thought he was on the other corner. Well. Yeah, guys, I don't know what that game was. I'm gonna ignore it.
That's not very cool, man. You gotta fight to the end, man. Don't matter if you're losing. Unless you're really, really losing, which you had a minute left.
Seeing an anime pose on a male character doesn't ever sit right with me.
I mean, I'm just saying, guys. Girls really do look good in everything.
Well, I mean, for the guys, the JoJo poses look neat, but the moment they try doing that cutesy thing, it's like, ugh.
Yeah, I just don't know about that. Don't know about that, man.
To each their own, I guess, but definitely weird looking for me.
You sure it was a guy? Maybe it was a girl.
No, it was a guy.
Well, shit. Well, shit. It's Dragula.
A mile?
Dragula.
Roll. VIP. Why do I sound like I'm just saying names for a face tone feature?
Potato. Lettuce. Burger. McDonald. What the?
Okay, now you're just saying fast food stuff.
Why didn't I dang, man, I'm uncomfortable
right
now.
Stop going onto our side so damn fast.
Hold on, guys. Let me, like, fix myself up a little bit. There we go. God damn.
Seriously, how do people keep getting onto our side so fast?
You can literally just walk there, David. It's not actually that difficult. Bro? I got it. You left me. You left me to fend for myself and I ended up dying.
What do you mean? I just spawned.
Oh, no, not you. I'm talking about Sam. Sam Fisher. Major just left me to fucking die. It's another one of these matches that I'm probably gonna fucking lose. I can't get anywhere. We gotta push up together, gang. Okay, now we're in a pretty good spot. No.
Man.
We're in danger. Oh, there we go. Well, if we don't push up now, we never will. I can't stop and get that. They're teleporting behind us, by the way.
I know, I see that.
Ouch! Fuck me! I'm just off range. Well, David's got him.
I will slaughter all of you. I took Dracula down.
Ouch. I'm thinking... Oh, no, near the end, maybe. Alright, let's see.
Oh.
Let's take a look at that. Let's take a look at what the judges have to say. Fuck me.
I feel like that's a lot... That should be a lot closer than it actually is.
Yeah, I think the judges were fucking given a free hand job.
God damn it, you stupid cat taking bribes.
Stupid ass shitty fucking cat thrown into space. Again.
Still haven't done that.
No, I did.
You need to go.
I already did. I got him back. I got him back. Chippee! Me and David have not played Lethal Company, which should be a crime in against itself. Because it's definitely a game that me and David would probably have a lot of fun on streaming.
Wait, where's Lethal Company coming through? What?
Huh? Because you said Yippee! Yippee!
And how did that come about with Lethal Company?
There's the literal, like, basic level 1 rat roach literally fucking says, Yippee!
Really?
Have you seen the memes?
No.
Yeah.
I barely know what a meme is. I only know what it is because my sister told me.
Yeah, I think it's in Yippee! Yippee!
I only know their existence because my sister really had to tell me what they were.
I missed? I don't know. I don't know about taking the shot on that. I don't know what that guy's doing. I don't know why this is the second person that we're kind of running into that's just acting like that.
I don't know, don't care, get out of my way, or you're meant to be. My side, you stay on your stuff. That's a rocket.
Yeah, it was.
I am the guardian of the side. You stay over there. I'm sick and tired of seeing y'all come over here.
Yeah, I don't know what the brush is doing. I don't know.
I don't know. My concern isn't the brush. I don't really care. You may be docile enemy, but you are still an enemy on the battlefield. You come into my boundary, you are being put down. Though I feel like we're bullying them right now.
Yeah, I mean, they have a literal missing teammate, pretty much. I missed. Don't know what you tried jumping up here for, man. My aim might be shit right now, but, don't matter. Get him, David, get him, get him. Eat him alive. Ah, oh, I missed. Oh, we're done.
Are you okay?
Fuck. But no, my leg is getting numb. I usually tend to miss a lot when my leg just gets really numb. Thank you for caring so much about me. I know you appreciate me like that.
I'm just gonna ignore the part that you said, not you. Just gonna ignore.
A brush. They were just sitting in a corner.
They fist bumped! They did, they fist bumped!
Yeah, you weren't invited.
Wait, I know shit.
I was the number two on a lot of things.
Player waiting to join.
Wow, guys, I'm so popular. I'm by 81 subs, man. I wonder if I'll ever get to 100.
Eventually.
Eventually. Slowly but surely.
I don't know, unless you ever play a rather popular game, maybe.
Stellar Blade, baby! That's gonna be it! By the way, David, you're gonna have to fucking carry this entire team, bro. No pressure.
Why? What am I getting into?
Carry us. If we lose, it's your fault.
What is going on here? Why am I being put on a pedestal?
You're the roller. Everybody else here is a sniper. Ooh, did I kill you by accident? Damn. I'm being shot by like 85 different directions. I don't have fucking time. No. Ah, why didn't I move? Fuck me. I haven't got one kill yet.
I can't kill any of these snipers at all.
Well, I can't.
They can't get close.
I can't move forward. I can't get close.
I'm trying, but I can't.
Like, I'm being outranged. Quite heavily here, except by two people. I guess is normal. Damn. I'll get this shot. Oh, there you go. She's got it.
Ouch. We're in danger.
Ink, brothers, ink! Squeeze!
Ah, there's no way we got out of danger.
Eh, I don't think
we did get out of danger, actually.
Well, I don't think we won.
Most likely not.
Maybe.
No, we did.
Hey, my point. Hey, baby.
Point eight.
I think I got one kill during that match. Yeah, I'm really showing off my skills.
I think it's time I swapped to something fist different. Bump. Oh, did we fist bump?
No.
No, I didn't switch on anybody. Yeah, I'm not cool enough. Okay, let me swap to something else. My legs are killing me. So we go from we go from one sniper to a slightly different sniper.
Bloody hell.
Okay, after this we're gonna have to...
I don't know how we managed to win that one. Our team composition wasn't the best.
I don't know. After this we have to stop because I have to scrub my gear and put on more boosters.
Oh my god. The whole team but me was sniper.
Barrel time!
Deep cut.
Love those people.
What? Luke?
Jeffrey? Donald? SpongeBob?
Patrick. Why? Whoever's thinking over here, stop it. Okay? Stop it.
Oh, I didn't even see. God damn, man. Ah. Why am I aiming so high?
A bamboozler.
Fix. Why are you targeting that? There we go. I'm trying to fix my aim here, guys. One second. Okay, I'm not gonna move forward if I don't see anybody around me. Ouch. Come on, boys, we got a game. How the fuck? There we go.
Damn, man.
Stuck in a cluster of assholes.
I think we won. I think we gamed hard enough.
We're still in the danger zone.
Jesus. Never have I felt so pleasured by a fucking bamboo stick.
Yeah, it's the weak.
I have no idea why all the fuck. I felt like all the torpedoes were going after me constantly.
Well, you know how I felt that entire round? I kept seeing torpedoes coming after me.
Jesus Christ. I killed 5 people? Damn, I didn't even know that. It's probably like I killed 2.
Are we quitting this round, or?
Yeah, we're quitting this round.
Well, with that, I'm gonna go to the black market.
Yeah, just things normal people say. I'm gonna go to the black market.
Hey, yes. Here in Inkopolis, it's not exactly illegal. So.
No, it's not. Hey man, can I get my clown shirt in a second? I need to scrub slots. Scrub my slots because these suck. Ink resistant mane is not exactly my favorite. I will take that off eventually. This one isn't so bad.
I got 1 out of 2 things.
My clown shirt.
Need more money.
I don't even have anything interesting that I kind
of
want.
In terms of price.
Let me see if anybody has anything interesting that I want. I like that jacket. Nah. What is? Oh, I see.
True family.
I like that shirt. No, wait. True family?
Family.
Family! Actually, hold on. Go back. Turn around. To that guy. Specifically to that guy. Hold on. What the fuck are you running here? Good God. You.
Wow.
Alright, let me get to...
Wow.
What are you wowing now?
Oh, it's just something I saw in the chat. Just wow.
Wow. Wowie zowie, mister.
So I just started doing, that pink Yoshi looking thing. Bridget or whatever her name was. Wow.
The pink Yoshi looking fucking thing.
Yeah, with the big hole in the face.
And Birdo. There we go. Birdo. Got it.
Birdo.
Got it.
That's her name.
That's her name. Or his name. I don't know. Depends on who you ask.
If you have all ink resistance in your slot, you kind of on both teams.
Ink resistance don't work like that. Ink resistance only works on the ink that you walk on. It doesn't work for swimming.
No, it works somewhat with walking.
No, I'm saying, like, you could walk on ink better, but why would you ever walk instead of swimming? I'd say it's like, you're probably good to have at least one ink resistance, because I know I've been stuck on ink and getting killed by killer whale. But I don't think I need more than one. And when I mean one, I mean like a sub, right? I don't mean like a main.
Well, if I'm correct, you kind of gain mobility. You have mobility still, but if I'm correct, you still take damage, and I don't think you can swim in enemy ink. So. There's no swimming in the enemy ink. Then again, you did say kind of.
My clown shirt. What shirt am I gonna level up after this? I'm looking for drip for my, like, sniper or my bow. And I kind of want it to be with this hat. But I haven't found something. Again, I think my best bet with this hat is the sailor suit. I think that is my best bet. But I've been trying to find something else.
but I've been unable to. I mean, this kind of looks like I'm going on vacation. I'm gonna probably level this one up. Still the only shoes I own, because there's not a lot of shoes I like. And these are actually pretty good, so... I guess we're about to find out how horribly it's gonna end up. Let me make the room.
Oh, this could end very horribly, I'm gonna tell you that right now.
Room has been made! Hold on, where's David? Let me take a look at his drip. David? David! What'd you buy?
I didn't buy anything.
Didn't you say you went to the black market?
Oh, I did. I bought a beret.
So then you decided to put on the knight outfit with the fucking roller like you're in medieval setting.
Yes.
One second, guys.
You think I bought then equipped the beret? No. My horrible idea is I'm using the dynamo.
Hold on, guys. We're dropping frames. My internet's currently having a stroke and might cut off. Let's give it a second or two.
Go on.
Oh, hold on. It's coming back.
God damn it.
Hold on. Give it some time. Give it some room to breathe. No, it is having a bit of a stroke, actually.
But yeah, my horrible idea that could end horribly is me using the dynamo. That's what my idea was.
Dynamo's not that bad anymore. It's actually pretty good. You should try it. You should see it for yourself. Just do a regular R2 and you'll see that it actually reaches.
I am aware of the changes to the dynamo, but my point is it's more slow and sluggish than your normal roller.
Alright, well... We're back. My internet's okay, so we're gonna have a good game now. What the fuck did I just see there? Holy shit, I've never paid attention to this.
What?
Looks like I'm on fucking drugs watching that advertisement. Did y'all see that?
No.
Yo, that was a wild advertisement just now, man.
I saw what looked like a fatal error appear on the screen, but...
Dude, there's some wild stuff there on the fucking screen.
Oh, Dynamo, are you making fun of me, Major?
I mean, it is kind of dumb, yeah. What does a gold Dynamo have?
The weird bomb thingy.
Okay, that narrows it down. Narrows it down. The impact one?
The suction bomb barrage thingy.
The fizzy bomb. Then you have to move around.
It's like a mortar, but for sticky bombs.
So it's not just the regular sticky bomb.
No.
Okay, can I see it? Can I see what you're talking about real quick?
Moment I get my ability, sure.
I was talking about, like, your sub. I was thinking you were talking about your sub.
Oh, my sub? No, it's just a bomb.
Okay, man. I was super confused. I'm like, what the fuck is he talking about?
God, it's...
That's so mean. Got him! Don't worry, your sacrifice was not in vain. You had to take a couple bullets for me. I hope you can forgive me one day. Ha!
Also, Dynamo just takes a lot of heat.
Someone behind you. Oh, he's dead. Well, yeah, still gonna happen.
Well, yeah, there are... The other two.
I'm being pushed back hard. Poor fucking guy.
They got killed by Blizzard. get off of our spawn. Yeah, I would have gone for the damn silver man. One, but the ability on it I just don't like. So
guys, we're being pushed back hard.
Yeah. Big time. What sucks about the dynamo, I can't be as aggressive as I would like. So I think I'll try to get used to it.
Guys, I don't think I can push much further anymore. I'm out of energy.
I'm dead. Jesus.
Alright, we lost. We can't get it back on time.
Dude, I don't know about that. I gamed pretty fucking hard that game. I gamed hard. Damn!
Destroyed.
See how many not male characters there are there?
Good god.
12-2! Now that's how you game.
Op map has been updated.
Really?
Yeah, it's 6.
Perfect timing, actually. Okay, so let's see. I think for a Splatling, what do you guys think this for a Splatling? Like, Ink Recovery up as the main, 2 Ink Saver mains, and then Special Charge up. Is that any good, do you think, for a Splatling?
Well, you definitely want Ink Saver main and Ink Recovery.
I think it's just a matter of fact. I need new shoes, and I need my beret to be good. I'm looking for like run speed, at least one charge of quick super
I'd
jump.
I'd say you should have at least 2 run speed, a swim speed. You definitely want Ink Saver, Ink Recovery, and Special up. Like special gain up.
Okay. See, I need new shoes, but I haven't found any that I kind of like too much. Right, let's level up a different jacket. Let's level up this one. Looks nice. I could even alter it to be different. Big shirt, small shirt.
I'm now running with the silver dynamo, so I'm going to be more of a support. Than what I usually am.
Whoa.
Can I make the lobby here for you boys?
There you go. Don't worry, man, I got you. Hey, man, use the big ego dynamo! Bozo!
I could try to wear. Because I don't like these boots, they're too white. And these are... They don't really fit the aesthetic all too much.
It's gotta be a very specific set of shoes, you see. And none of these really do it for me.
Have you ever played GTA 5? Yeah, both of us have.
Mm-hmm. Plenty. I was like, funnily enough, I was thinking about doing a stream where I reset, and I kind of talked myself out of it, because at the end of the day, when it comes to GTA Online, I just end up doing the same shit over and over again. No, we don't really play anymore.
No, I don't think we played it in a month. Mama Bear.
I don't believe in bears. I think they're my spirit animal, though.
I think it's probably been about, what, 6, 7 months since we last played?
Something like that, yeah.
But everything we do is all about earning money. Help. I'm a frightened sniper alone. I'm out of ink. Okay, I'm gonna game here. Kinda push up a little bit. Well, I tried, but it didn't really work out.
Half dead, someone's dying. I'm alive. Here.
Thanks, man. Guys, I can't move from this one fucking corner, you see.
There's a good... Oh, I'm alive. Behind... Oh, I see. Wait, why the hell is the
dualies
hiding behind cover
like that? I'd do that. That's smart.
I have never seen anyone with dualies actually act like a coward like that.
That's not really coward gameplay, that's being smart.
They're only pressing the dodge button like they're on cocaine.
How'd I miss? David, press the fucking R2 button, man! David!
I don't know where he is! What do you want from me?
He was too caught up in running him over.
I don't have eyes on.
He was too caught up in trying to run him over. He forgot what was important. Got two.
I don't know what I'm trying to use as a normal roller, it's not exactly good for that.
He's dead. Can't aim everywhere, man. Ink, ow. Boys, ink!
Apparently, he's at the very edge of the flash radius.
Apparently. I think we lost.
Oh. No. Yeah. No. I tried both dynamos. They ain't for me. I'm way too. I don't like how slow I am.
He's your big boy, man. There's nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with being a little poofy. Okay, I'm gonna lay back.
Power behind the swings is nice, but how slow it is not to my liking.
Oops. Really? Really?
Oh, just going back to the same old.
What roller do you use?
This one.
Okay, bro. I know that one. Yeah, man.
I don't know the name of it. I just know it looks like a pen. I just know it looks like an ink pen.
Okay. Yeah, that's a little better explanation. It's like, all right, what role do you use? This one. This one. This one's a
name.
Guys, this ain't gonna fucking work out.
Why are we back here?
I don't know. I think I gotta use a roller after this. There's been too many snipers and bows I've been seeing.
Mobility. God, I love it.
I don't know what I got bitch smacked by. I think there were two killer whales on me and I only noticed one.
I did the classic, I'm gonna try not to get in anybody's way. Did not end up working out. I'm too forward. Behind me. Fuck me. Ah, goddamn, man.
What the hell? Okay, now how was that a two shot? Oh, there's something I'm missing.
We're all gonna die!
I already took care of him for you, Silver.
Doesn't matter, it was about sending the message.
I just killed yourself for nothing. Nah,
I mean, I'm right here. I didn't die. You did, though.
Oh, someone died.
I'm gonna die in like 2 seconds. I got out of it. I'm not gonna get out of it soon. Ouch, man. Being fucking chased around like a fucking sardine because everybody in the fucking planet wants to play a bow or a sniper today. So I have to go play something else. 2 for 1. I'd say I'm pretty safe. See if we can ink enough of our ground here. Maybe. Guess we're about to find out. I don't think we did. Maybe, though. Nope.
Let me swap here to a fucking roller instead, so I can at least lay down. Oh, God. Everyone and the fucking mother today know I was coming out of fucking every Sunday. Sub resistance, man, this hat does not get good fucking slots, I'll tell you what. I have the regular roller, but I have this roller too.
What?
Well, what's wrong?
I don't know, maybe you just said what.
Okay? Regular roller, best roller. Change my mind. You fucking can't. Regular roller is best roller.
Well, those that might play a bit more defensive with their abilities. Indigo. Pikmin.
Never played one of those. Pick people.
I haven't played a Pikmin game myself. But I have seen a whole lot of them.
I should try it.
I've watched Tucker Conroy play a lot. Oh, it
feels nice to have speed. Heads up. Fuck you, dude! Fuck those people!
Wowie zowie! I just think Big Bubbler and Roller go so fucking well together, man.
The what?
Big Bubbler. My bubble.
Oh. Well, of course it's... But, I don't know, like I said, I've always been an offensive person, not a defensive.
Don't know what the fuck you were thinking, dude. Jesus.
Hey man, how's it going?
Hey man, you know what I mean? Roller. Roller.
Roller?
Roller.
Roller.
Just an average day for roller kind.
Roller supremacy.
Roller.
Roller.
Ow. Roller, I got roller.
Roller.
roller, you gotta stop that. It's like a car, dude. David, I feel like David has this passion of getting in a car and running somebody over. Like, there's no fucking way.
I am choosing not to comment on that.
Because, you know, it's fucking true. My lawyer has advised me. Can't get that shot.
Oh, no, we go back into the danger.
I think we won pretty fucking easily.
Roller, I believe so. Yeah, we did.
Roller team, roller team. Yeah, now you guys get to see the fucking power now that I'm not fucking using a sniper or a fucking bow or a fucking umbrella. Look at that smile.
That's so cheerful to me.
I shall crack in the back of you. What's up? Damn, man, I didn't know you were like that.
Someone with this roller.
Dude actually wants to run someone over. Like, you could smell it.
No, with it folded like this, I can just stab you and, you know. I'm gonna go.
I'm seeing a picture of my my nieces right now that my sister sent me.
cartoons, punk boys.
Well, I don't have time to respond. Fuck.
Zombie.
Steve. Oh, we're on the other side. Dude, finally. Dude, I swear to God, we rarely play on the other side of these maps half the fucking time. You ever notice that?
Well, at least one of you noticed.
God, man, like, I always...
I can never tell the difference. They all look the same to me.
That's because I feel like we always play the same side. Let's be honest. Ouch. Ah, yes. The weapon I hate the most. The crayon. I don't care how bad it's supposed to be. I hate it.
Rapid blaster. That thing's supposed to be bad. That thing works. With it being as fast as it is, that's pretty good.
He literally blocked me with the fucking wall. Damn.
I went blind.
Fucking asshole.
Got the dynamo.
Don't want to fuck with the dynamo player over there.
I don't know why.
Ouch.
There was a bomb there. I saw the bomb, but I jumped to it anyway.
Dude, David's a hero. David's such a hero. He's trying to, like, make sure nobody else gets in that explosion, even if no one's near him. Truly. A hero amongst our
even
people.
Even when no one's around, my secret service just comes into play.
He fucking knows, man. Like, he has this feeling. I hate that weapon with every soul I'm being. If I could grab the head of every single person that uses that, my fucking god. Holy shit. Woo!
Hey, I took him out.
I just fucked myself. Man, did none of you turn around to see the fucking big ass roller coming your way?
Well, we lost. We lost in the last couple seconds, guys.
Yep, we lost. Fuck me, guys. Come on. God damn it.
There we go.
Just spawning to my muscle chair. There we go. We got fucked, dude. I'm just saying, sometimes people just bend us over and just use us for what they please. I'm just saying, we can't stand for that. We have to show people our fighting ability.
Pounder, loud, radish. Why we're fighting a radish.
Potato! Back to the same side as always.
Mm-hmm.
man. Lag got that guy. Holy shit, you see that shit? I can hold here for a while.
You're ma-
Really? He walked away actually faster than I could get him? Man.
I fucked up!
Power someone has when they can just walk.
God damn it!
Oh, that is not good.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's painful to see that. I'm kidding. Get out of here. Hey man, how's it going?
There we go.
You're welcome.
Dave, no. Fuck my entire life sideways.
Bloody hell, how many dodges does that thing have?
Depends on how much ink they have.
Regardless of ink, I don't remember you being able to spam dash it with the normal dualies.
You can spam as long as you have ink. Boys, we gotta push now or never. Just walk through them. Of course, it's fucking Katana Man here. Good God. Let's see if we were able to bring that back.
I think we might have been able to recover.
Oh, look at that beautiful side that none was inked. Oof, we still won. Good God.
That was great.
They are great. Tony the Tiger says that. When his advertisement is cereal. Fucking hate that guy's cereal.
I think I got enough money now.
What has dude been trying to buy? Who the fuck knows?
Don't worry about it.
I am worried about it.
You don't need to. Don't worry your pretty little head about it.
I'm really worried though.
Yay!
Hey. Hit it. Oh. Okay.
All you hear is, hey, battle's time.
It's battle time, motherfucker!
Fox. Fox McCloud.
I've never seen this map before.
I never have either.
I've never been to fucking Japan.
This is new. What secret is this?
They're in our spawn.
I ran out of fucking ink. Unbe-fucking-leavable. Holy shit, have I fucked myself in the ass before? Oh my god!
We're just trying to game. I'm trying to Yu-Gi-Oh it up.
Thank God.
Firing arrows from their spawn.
Nice
attack. That is a crab.
That is indeed, I believe, a crab, sir. This is a really short map.
It's almost like more and more towers, almost. Doesn't. I do.
I fucking don't. I hate that stupid fucking map. That map could go
most
kiss
people
my
do,
ass.
Actually. I don't know why. I do like it. That man appeared out of the ink with
fuck
a rocket
my
blast
life
me square in the face.
God damn!
That's a glass. That's literally glass right there. Can't go through that.
Knew you was still hiding me somewhere. Why did the teammate leave me alone here?
Gaming, everybody. Gaming. Gaming! We push now! You're gonna fucking die with me if you're gonna die. Get that fuck!
No. I'm a dickhead.
Well.
Dickhead.
This is over. Rip. 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 Rip.
Dickhead.
Rip. Rip. I just started to use the regular fucking gun. You know what? I said enough is enough. I'm gonna use the fucking gun. I'm gonna use the regular gun.
I am such a dickhead.
David's done some war crimes in his life.
I did. Because Sam Fisher and one other were just dancing in the little corner. I came up and smacked it in the face.
I mean,
oh my.
Your friend, have you been communing with the enemy? Have you been communing with the enemy, son? Have you been, like, intermingling? We don't do that kind of thing here. You live and you die by American colors.
Well, if you want some honesty, I just saw an enemy and I didn't hesitate.
Damn straight.
I
never
didn't
hesitate.
Even notice you.
Never hesitate.
I've never hesitated in my fucking life.
It wasn't personal. I wasn't intentionally trying to dick you over there, Major, but I saw an enemy and I killed it. That's all I can say. I saw an enemy and I killed it, and then I saw you and was like, oh. So on that end, you have my apology, but part of me stands by what I did.
Ouch. Boys, I was slapped by the Squiffler. Those are some really good contacts. I should get those. Oh my god, we're gaming with the best of them.
Help? Well, I helped you. I helped you enter. Congratulations.
I'm out of ink. He's dead. He killed himself. Stop. Stop jumping, bro. Just because you're using a squip flare and you can jump, aim, doesn't mean you should do it every time. Holy shit.
Wait, Swiffer doing that?
Well, yeah, because you could jump with the Squiffler, fine, but you shouldn't do it every time.
Anissa. I see you. Got him.
Damn, got squifflered. I'm out of ink. Fuck me.
God damn it, the only way these commies kill me is when I'm out of bullets.
I didn't see that. Well, I was too busy trying to get my aim up. Boys, are we gonna lose in the last 20 seconds? It looks like we are. We got too careless. Looks like we lost here in the last 20 seconds of the fucking game.
Hey, yo, what's up?
God damn.
Ah. Point two.
I'm tired of working up with gear. I'm gonna go back to wearing the smut outfit. How? We got care- Dude, the last 20 seconds of the platoon are the only seconds that matter.
Once you're in the last minute and you pretty much lose ground, it's almost over, pretty much.
Mm-hmm. Gotta be careful out there. I have no idea what the secure is kind of good for. I guess any kind of mostly blaster, really. I'd like to have a bit more subsaver. I'll use a bucket for now. Haven't used one today. Feeling a little buckety. I'm good with a bucket. I'm a bucket. I majored in bucket way back in Splatoon 2.
You both and Major have a bucket.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing. It's just that you said you were going with a bucket. I know I see Sam Fisher with a bucket.
Yeah, I'm just saying I'm very popular out there on the field. Oh look, it's another person with the smart outfit.
Something doesn't seem right.
What do you mean?
Where's the enemy? Oh, there they are.
Guys, I don't know why we keep getting matches where the enemy just throws the game. I don't know. Because I currently just watch them just do nothing. Oh, there we go.
What is that outfit?
This is a DLC outfit. You get it for beating it. The smut outfit.
Well, that was a match.
That was a match.
Enemies were just killing themselves, and then they all disconnected.
It be how it be, it do how it do, you know what I mean?
You just gave up on life.
Riposo, man.
No, Major's gone.
Damn, I think he had a stroke. That or who went to go find the outfit?
was just sick and tired of being around me.
Damn. You stinky. You're a stinky boy.
You went from American Patriot to...
Hoe? No. Not a hoe, please. It depends how much of your money you're paying me. I'm not just a hoe.
It would be $30.
Nah, that's way too cheap for me. What, are you crazy?
No.
Tuh.
I barely keep it for less.
Okay, man. Okay.
You want this to make?
I don't know, maybe. Fuck. Oh my god, I literally looked at chat. Fuck me. I thought I was going in a straight line. God damn.
I'm gonna eat you in a second.
Okay. I don't know how much longer we'll be gone, but yeah, okay. I just got dynamoed.
Yeah, you did.
My fake hips protected you.
I just got a stingray straight to the face.
What is happening with me? Jesus Christ! Ah! I got nobody to blame but me. Holy shit! What the fuck did I just do? Boys, push! Push, goddammit! Ink like you've never inked before! They're jumping over on my side. Go, David, we have the game, we cannot stop. Ouch. Go, boys, go! Even if I respawn, I won't do anything. Yeah, we won. Ouch. I think we won.
I believe they were in the danger zone, so I believe so, yeah.
Barely, yeah. Jesus. Jesus, do Nintendo.
I anyone to say?
Nintendo, please! Just make mature games, this is what's gonna make me aware!
No.
You know you want to, Nintendo!
If I do that one, they can just do cavort. List.
There you go, you got to, man. Oh, jeez.
I speak English good.
Me too, man. Me too. I'm gonna try to, like, sit. I'm gonna try to lay back for a while, because I've still been keeping, like, going up, and my legs are really hurting now, so I'm just gonna sit. I'm just gonna fucking lay back down. And hope that the bucket could carry me. Well, I still got him.
It definitely carried you. and I don't know why I didn't try to do anything.
Why did I stop moving? Nope, he's dead. Yep. I am all alone. Throw a wall on my screen, Jesus.
Jesus!
Don't hurt me, Nintendo. I've been a good little octoling. I swear, I've been a good little octoling all summer.
It's not even summer yet, that's the best part.
But they ain't gonna know. Nintendo don't know. Nintendo don't know any better. I'm dead. Why am I always alone, man? Come on. Bitch. Yeah, it's looking like a win. Yeah, I don't think they could get much past this. Ain't that right, David? Oh. David's gone. David died.
David's been dead for the past 80 years.
Okay, you guys want to try something different? Let's try something different than a bucket. Welcome back, David. What happened to you? David?
It's like my weapon and armor. I got all silver.
I see.
Well, that Splatling did not miss a shot when he had me in his sights. Jesus Christ.
Speaking about Splatlings.
Oh, with that being the case, I do gotta say that's impressive. It's a bit annoying. But then again, what isn't? We're never getting something that good.
Well, what they wear could be nice to look at.
Fair enough. If I'm dying, at least I'm gonna die with something that I like looking at.
Mm-hmm, damn straight.
Yep.
Oh well. There, I said it.
What?
Oh well.
Oh.
I said it.
I ain't afraid. I'm no pussy. I ain't a coward.
Oh, someone on
the team left. Oh, really? Oh, I don't have to pay attention then.
And there we go.
Womp womp.
my gosh! God damn it, Bobby. You son of a bitch.
God damn it, Bobby, I told you not to disconnect anymore.
God damn it, Nintendo, why you got this fucking slutty ass outfit? Or as I like to say, smutty ass smut. Why you got this smut ass outfit in this game?
Anyway,
that's a big time. Oh, did you put no?
Yeah.
You know, it would have been really cool if you told me, because I have to close the fucking application.
Well, no, honestly, I wasn't really thinking. I just kind of did something.
Blanked out. Brain usage went to zero for a second there. Happens to the best of us.
Business.
Oh yeah, look around for that guy that had those really nice contacts. Although I have him, he has a different ability that I want.
Oh yeah, there's how you can get contact for anything you can.
What the fuck am I doing? I could do that. I'm gonna check the shop here. Nothing. Okay, well, he's gotta be around somewhere.
An energy drink costs 19,999 credits.
You can buy energy drinks in this game?
Well, it's a locker decoration, but yeah.
I see. Contacts, guys, gotta be around. I'll find them eventually. I like those boots. I'm gonna order those.
Oh, I have those.
Where?
Except for the goggles, that's basically my outfit.
Where is this contacts guy? Where the fuck is he hiding? No, you have all this shit though. Funnily enough, it might have been this guy, and I might have seen that it was contact. It was actually order because it was exactly that. Weird enough. This guy has a bunch of swim speed up on his contacts. I'm looking for something, looking for someone very specific. Very specific now. Can't jump off. Fuck. But there's no fall damage here.
We Nintendo do not condone attempts of suicide.
Yeah, but you're giving me a fucking stripper outfit. The only reason I'm not a stripper is because I'm wearing shorts underneath.
And also pits you can jump off of in maps.
Exactly.
Where you can actually commit suicide.
Backwards on. Ooh! Actually, I like those contacts way more. Well, if I could get the stats on that. Because I do like Ink Saver on something like the Junior, where it's not really about the range, but it's about you throwing a shit ton of bombs at people. Sub Saver's really good for that. Obviously.
French.
Considering I can't see the other guy. Yes, me think I'm gonna go order those. Who took John's clothes? Who the fuck is John? I'm back again. Welcome back. Oh, well, there's John. John just kind of popped out of nowhere. That's funny. Heh, that's funny.
Bro, they took my clothes.
I have ordered my gear. Let's go to the general store. What do I have here? They took your clothes? Yeah, they took your clothes.
We shall not stand for this.
I could buy a propane tank. Propane?
You have my attention.
Propane. Propane.
You have my attention.
I'm gonna buy the propane tank. I'm also gonna buy my lunch. I don't know how she got my lunch. There we go.
Those who have stole John's clothes shall be hanged and executed.
Damn, man.
None shall steal his clothes.
What are my earrings like? My earrings have intensify action, which isn't bad. I do have run speed up, which is good. It's actually funny, Wef works out with the splatling too. But since I don't
Isn't
want this
outfit...
I haven't figured out exactly what weapon I want to use this with.
Forget ink bombs. Propane is better, yes.
Trying to use it universally.
Exactly.
Probably a good idea.
Why blow up something with ink when you can just blow it up and it's gone?
Exactly. Wrong idiots. It's all about the system. My god. You guys never understood that it's all about style. I'm not touching my controller, by the way.
Unfortunately, my locker isn't big enough. I can't fit the propane tank in with the shovel.
My controller's not working right now. Hold on. Give it a second. I might have to turn off my whole set. Oh, no. There you go. I disconnected, finally. Yeah, I was spassing the fuck out. There we go. I'm back in the game.
My locker is too small.
There, I made a room whenever you're ready.
Welcome back, Major.
Jesus fucking Christ, what the fuck are these people? People, the only thing they fucking play is Splatoon or what?
Probably. Brian. Wait, Doc Ock is there? What? Maggie. But. Hey. Immediately closed my locker and then reopens it.
What the?
Did you see something you liked in there?
No, I saw something suspicious though.
Don't you dare think of touching that.
Dude, you know what I wish Dark Souls had? A height meter. Much like Dragon's Dogma 2. As a 5'4" female elf, I find it incredibly good that I'm playing warrior and my sword is bigger than my entire body. I wish Elden Ring did the same thing too. It's a damn shame. I gotta play Rainbow Six Siege for Kelly though. What's Master Chief time limited?
I don't know.
Fuck, I gotta download that game, buy that fucking bundle. Ready up, David.
Oh, right.
If I don't tell him now, he's just gonna disappear. You know what I mean?
Did you see my locker? I actually don't think I did. I know I looked.
I looked past it. I didn't look at it so intensely.
The only reason I opened David's locker again is because that fucking shovel that was there and I forgot about it.
You do not question me.
I'm just pointing out there's a shovel in there.
You may look, but don't touch.
That's what I say.
You wish there was
something, hey, you stole my line!
You told me.
Who said splatlings belonged on the high ground? No, nothing. I'm just saying that splatlings could work really well when you're not even on the high ground.
Got him. Damn, my boy. Why are you still over here? Get into the front line, Sam.
I'm running out of energy. Well, I got killed by fucking Danny.
Danny Phantom?
Danny Phantom is a show that existed.
Yes.
That I did not watch.
I am aware. You have mentioned this.
Well, I'm mentioning it again. Guys, come on. Guys, miniguns don't work at close range. We all know that's how life works. Sorry, Sam, you're dead. God bless your fucking soul. God bless. Danny DeVito? I haven't seen Danny DeVito in a movie in years. Didn't he, like, retire? I've seen him in commercials. I can't push up with a guy up there.
I can't do it for reach him.
Me neither, I don't got the range.
I can't get close, I tried, and all I did was get shot. There we go. No. No peace. Only death. You show no quarter, we give you no quarter. And even then, I hesitate to give you.
Fuck you, no quarters. I give you cents, maybe. Ouch.
I give you 1 cent.
I give you, like, no, I give you half of a cent. See what the fuck you do with that. Don't know what I was trying to do there.
It's starting to hurt. Ow.
Yeah, man, it's the bane of Splatoon. By point one. Wait. Jesus Christ, almighty lord. Anybody got gold medals? Okay, well, fuck you both. Fuck you both. You're not cool enough for me. Not cool enough to hang out.
No, I just got a little silver hardcore.
Disgusting. Disgusting.
This is the first time I actually got a catalog for 30.
Nice, man. You made it.
You finally played the game long enough.
No way.
Yay.
I don't even know what level I'm at. Maybe like 23. Hey, what's going on over here? Oh, they're gone. Guys? Hey! Hey, you! Hey! Hey! He's gone. I have fun in these streams. So I've been streaming so constantly.
Janelle!
What do you silence? Get out of my line of sight, you evil.
Push up, David. If they're gonna push to us, we're gonna push to them. We must back up.
Very good.
Wow, okay, you fucking left me behind? Thanks, man. Yes, Jesus Christ.
I was gone.
You just fucking left me like that. I feel like we're not paying attention, they're probably by our spawn. No, we're fine.
No. However, standing in the rain...
Rain is a bad idea, yeah, it's a bad idea. Yeah, I can't fight dualies like that, Jesus. You live in Spain without the A? So like, spin? Okay.
Spain.
I live in Spain. Yes. I live in Spain. Every day I spin a little bit more. Every day I spin a little longer. Until I could spin no longer.
Never stole the cat. You know, I really should stop standing in the rain.
Bozos!
I guess that's what I get for making a little crack at Spain.
Spin! Spin! Thank you, David.
You're welcome. Very much welcome.
I jumped over too early. David, you're only hope you have the game! Oh, my loss there. Yeah, we lost. Damn, man. Fuck me. Big L, guys. Big L. Oh, yeah, we lost by like 20%. Definitely then fucking lost by 20%. Like, what the fuck are they talking about?
CCC? Oh, CGG. Or CGC.
Dude, SMD. 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 Everybody say it with me. SMD. 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 Say it, David.
What?
SMD.
What does that mean?
Well, I told you guys to say it at the end of every match. SMD.
No.
SMD, suck my dick, you big bitch!
Oh.
SMD, suck my dick, suck my dick! SMD, 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 SMD.
We see.
Silly mates died? No, I mean suck my dick. I made it up, so I get to pick the meaning. Beep!
Beep.
Nobody knows that reference. Any Kenshi fans around here? Yeah, fucking thought so. Fucking dead room. Our duelies have come close to me. They have failed in their duty. Ouch. They're still dead, so not too bad.
piss. Nuh-uh.
If I don't move forward, nobody else will. Come on, man! Fight me like a real man! I'm gonna fuck that dog pussy! Suck my dick! SMD! SMD!
I just fucking dog-eyed a fucking hammer and I won! I won!
That's what you gotta do. We're being pushed back here. I only got so many rounds in my chamber. A dynamo's blocking my way. I threw it too close. Oh well. Move, boys! Don't know how much longer I can make it, boys. I'm in deep shit.
Ow.
You're dead.
Yeah, I mean, I was fucking kind of alone. Yeah, I think so. I think I'd die.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Ouch. He fucking threw it. He learned. He fucking threw it at me. I think we're gonna lose. David, you got a game, David! Game! Oh my god!
We have to see the results.
There's no way we lost. By 0.1.
Hell yeah, baby. That's how you do it out here in the fields.
Anybody got gold medals? Anybody got a gold medal? Anybody got a gold medal? Come on. You got one, you stupid fuck. God damn. God damn it. All I wanted was my gold prize.
We may not be doing the hottest, but we are doing okay.
What do you mean? I think I'm doing the hottest.
I'm referring to me.
Oh. I thought I was talking about someone else. Never mind. Look at the little roller.
I killed that mini slosher for you, Dave.
God bless. Okay, here we go.
Well, thank you. Make sure he regrets being born.
Let's try the game. Roller was out of batteries. I got him. I think I booyahed a little too late there. Ouch.
But
easy game, easy life, boys.
Never fucking mind. I got humbled real quick after I said that.
This is why that was
the
game is over.
Suck my dick! SMD, suck my dick!
Oh, still got him. Booyah! Booyah, boys, booyah! That's a good game right there. That's a good game right there. God bless America.
On the left.
I think that's up actually. I don't think that's left. Got you. Got you!
And that is how it's done.
Now you're gonna fucking die, bro! Fucking Splatoon! SMD, suck my dick! Suck my dick! SMD! Anybody got any gold medals?
Silver.
Guys, come on, man. You gotta give me at least one thing. Jesus.
No.
Guys, please.
Thy hand shall be left unbumped.
Fuck, I got 15 kills. I murdered 15 people. I think what I could do is... I think I'd take out the one... I think I'll leave run speed as a main in case I ever want to use the splatling. I'll take out the sub and use... Okay. I'm coming up with ideas for this. Just to be like the universal gear as much as I can. As much as it can be. You're gonna try to pull some baddies? Good luck, man. Good luck out there. Be how it be.
Be the same.
We're almost done anyway, me and Dave. We're going on for a little longer, but we're almost there. It's Miku.
Bob? Did that say Bob Snyder?
Oh, God. The two snipers, man.
One.
Zero. Tried to ultimate out of my way there, but it didn't work out. Because I ran out of ink. I ran out of ink and I freaked out. Well, you guys got that. Inking some of our floor. Bozo. Nobody ever sees the suction bomb coming. Got him! Did I booyah before? I think I did. Alright, this is like a pretty much a slaughter, guys. Let's try not to fuck it up.
Stay focused.
Stay focused, stay gaming.
I don't know what my goal was, but it did not work.
Did not work out.
Stay focused, stay vigilant, do not lose focus. Do not lose ground.
What got me? Oh. I was shot. I was shot right through the heart.
Oh, yes. The classic move, getting shot.
Indeed. It's very lethal, or so I hear.
Killed by Hatsune Miku.
He won. Ow. Well, they're still in danger. They're still in danger. They're still in danger. I'm not gonna move from spawn. You guys got this. We won. Jesus.
I was not killed by a sniper once this round.
Damn. Their aim's gotta be off. Horribly. Yep. Off.
Quite. Silver. Cthulhu.
No medals. What's my catalog level? 27. Okay.
Freshest rating is now 3.
You fresh, bro? You fresh?
Quite.
The amount of Splatoon you have to pay constantly to get a weapon to like the maximum rank is so fucking high. I would know. Jesus.
You think that I don't?
No, I know you know.
Sam Fisher is back.
Hey David, sucker. Hey David, it was sucker.
I'm not indulging this. I know what your ploy is.
But that was his literal name. His actual name was Sucker.
There I was. Know. You were going for the joke.
Come on, David. Come on. Have I ever let you astray? Have I ever let you astray, David? Come on.
Fine. I'll humor you just one. Sucker one.
I don't fucking know. I don't know.
You did not work to continue.
Nope. Ouch. Fuck me. This match is hard. I can't get through these fuckers.
No, take the low ground, you're met with a bucket. Take high, you're met with a bow.
Our opening. Nope. Well. That was our opening until I got shot in the fucking face. Really hard. Oh, you're fine, David. No need to worry yourself now. Man, I wonder if my wife left me. Well, I got 2.
Would not be any of my concern.
Sam, you have the game! Please, Major. Oh, Major's dead. I'm scared of the bow, generally. They're very good.
I did not kill him once.
Come on, really?
Boys, you gotta push! This is it!
I was fucked. I was actually bamboozled. Alright, it's game over. We can't win anymore. Damn it, man. Fuck me. Yeah, that's it for us. I'm out of ink. Now, let me try the sniper for the last couple of games here. Let me just snipe people away. Or miss horribly. And get laughed at. Man, I'm only level 18. Fuck me, Nintendo. Jesus.
Do not use the snacks that increase your XP gain.
You literally just said you needed money, so the only thing I've been activating is money.
Oh. I have raised more than enough.
Well, this thing's still active, so guess next time. What is that emote? I didn't see it. Which one are you talking about? Was it smut? Or was it just, like, dumb? Let me sit up, boys. I'm gonna land down long enough.
Shall not fade and spawn. Move forward, please. Run unwise.
Guys, I'm being rushed at right now. I couldn't do it fast enough. Fuck me. Boys, the snipers are dying! Off. Stop trying to get me. God, you people have no self-control. I'm gonna push up. Uh-oh, not doing hot.
They can reach back control their spawn and ours. Not good.
How that happened, boys? What happened, boys? What happened when we were out there? We got a game! It's the last 15 seconds! Go, go, go! Don't stop!
A rapid blaster?
Oh, we might. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I don't. I can't tell.
That was a loss.
I can't tell. Damn, fuck me.
Oh, boys, what happened?
The zombie looking.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what emote that is. I don't have it like in my head of a zombie looking one. Wow. Okay, three more games and we're going to call it.
Three more because I got the gold effect for three more games. It's perfect.
I didn't even know there was a rapid blast until the end.
Oh yeah, that Afro guy? I kept fucking killing him because he kept fucking teleporting. Poor guy.
Well, if he kept just doing that, then he deserved it, really.
No one likes rapid blaster. Some people's like taking it up the ass, you know? It's just the way it is. Alright, carry the team, David.
Why?
Because you got three snipers on your team. I don't know, because when I swap the sniper, everybody else wants to swap the sniper, okay?
The other two were already snipers. What do you mean?
I don't know what you mean, because comparing, we only have Major here. So that random teammate's random.
That is fair. I hear a hammer.
I missed. I missed again. Oh, I didn't know. At least one of you didn't miss that. I was just about to pull the fucking trigger, you piece of shit.
Oh.
I don't got range to go that far. Oh, they're behind you, David. I'm sorry, I didn't see them. I must be the blindest motherfucker alive. Why me?
Fuck.
Then you love the Splatoon fucking random teammate getter. I love it. Out of ink. That fucking brush just keeps rushing us down and murdering us.
How did I miss killing the bucket that many times?
Ouch. This was a pretty much almost impossible fucking match to win. I love Splatoon matchmaking, bro. I love it. I love the matchmaking in Splatoon. It's so good.
Well, I tried my damnedest with what I could.
You just can't, you can't win a game that has three snipers and a fucking roller. Not really.
They're all wearing the same outfit.
And they all look just as fucking ugly as the next. Guys, when you got nothing else to insult people on, go straight for appearance insults, you know? They might call you a weakling. They might call you a pussy. That don't matter, man. Just go straight for the insults. Just go straight for appearances. Okay? And then when they call you out on it, you fucking tell them that they're pieces of shit.
No, that's when you take care of the problem.
That's right. Two more games, boys.
That is when you take care of the problem.
Two more games, all I got energy for, so I need to take a break because I gotta go stream Dragon's Dogma 2. I've taken the liberty of pretty much setting up that I'm gonna wake up early so I could stream Dragon's Dogma 2 and then a different game, like, at night. Because if I keep if I keep it going normally, I'm gonna be fucking streaming Dragon's Dogma 2 only again for like a fucking another 3 weeks. So since I want to stream other games, I'm going to wake up early so I can stream. Two games in one. Okay, that's as far as I go. You fucked up. Okay.
What?
You did a vertical thing.
I know, but he was in my line of sight when it went for the swing.
Well, it's because, I don't know, vertical fucking swings
and
are all rollers. Vertical swings are rollers. Suck ass.
I saw my line of sight and then he was gone.
Well, they're missing a teammate, and they're not gonna let us leave now, so... I guess we won. They can't exactly win with a missing teammate.
Not easily, no.
Man, I'm missing a lot of shots. There we go. Ouch. Honestly, I didn't think it would get me. That guy's gonna hang out in the back.
You are going down to the depth of hell with me.
To Valhalla.
No Valhalla for you. And by you, I mean enemy.
Bye, man. Jesus. I wasn't very fair.
No.
Well. One more game, boys! One more game and we're done for.
One hell of a fight.
Hey, just one more, boys. One more.
That emo that other guy was doing made it look like he just lost his knees.
My fucking knees! They're gone!
He was just stubs.
My knees are gone! Someone cannibalized them! My goodness. Someone cannibalized my knees.
Samurai.
The samurai. My god. Alright boys, last game. Let's try to win.
The samurai has a gun.
Another one with a smut outfit. That someone was covering me. They were in fact not covering me. I was alone.
I got you, Agent 8. Not worried, Sam.
You are protected. Ouch, man, they're always just coming up behind me, man. This map is not very... I don't like it for a sniper very much. Looks like we're gonna lose. I don't have the range and there's so many fucking people behind me. Good god. Like right now, this one fucking guy. Good Jesus. I can't do anything. Nope. Well, looks like it's gonna be a fucking big L, boys. Big fucking L. Fuck me.
I did not know there were two Hydras here.
Oh, you know what I love about playing Sniper? I love the fact whenever I'm playing Sniper, and there's nothing. You know what? Never mind. I'm not going to say anything. Never mind. I'm not going to say a thing.
Oh, scuba helmet.
Guys, I'm tired. I'll be back later. I need a break. I need to go eat, shower, think about my life. I don't know what else. I got 2 kills that last game. I did horrible that last game because someone kept fucking shooting me from behind. But I am done. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I'll be back later with Dragon's Dogma 2 if anybody likes to see that. But with that, our show.